Unlisted market is the marketplace where you can transact shares of companies even before they have gone public and been listed in the stock market. What's up guys, this is Akash from Hey Inspire. I've been having a lot of conversations with people regarding the best startups in India, right? The best startups that grew up over the past decade and have established themselves as a really good company in India right now. You can take these examples of Oyo, Ola Cabs, Aether, Razorpay, Cull.fit, Beera, all of these companies, right? But if you were an active investor in the market, then you would know that these particular stocks are not available on the stock exchange, meaning that these stocks are not public. These companies are still private limited companies and they have not become a public limited company yet. They have to go through the process of IPO if they want to become a publicly listed company. Only when they go through that IPO process, then they'll be listed in the stock exchange, and then the normal people, that's the public, that's us, we can buy shares of these companies. But until then, how do you still become a promoter of a company even if the stock has not become public yet? That's where the unlisted space comes in, the unlisted market. Unlisted market is the marketplace where you can transact shares of companies even before they have gone public and been listed in the stock market. In other words, it is the pre-IPO phase. Let's say you are a director in a particular startup with some amount of shares in your name. If at any point of time, if you wanted to, let's say, raise some money with the number of shares that you have, or if you just wanted to know how much money you can raise, how much valuation you have for these number of shares, where do you actually sell these shares at? How do you raise that money? Where should you go? Again, the answer comes down to the unlisted space. It used to be a space which was only available for 0.03% of the entire crowd. But with advancing technologies, these numbers have been changing over the past years. It has become more and more accessible to the public. If you had invested into shares of companies in its pre-IPO phase, and once that company goes public or does its IPO, then you will have phenomenal returns. So do your research about the unlisted market, see how it's actually fitting your budget or how it's fitting your portfolio. And if you're actually interested into investing into these spaces, just leave us a message and we'll actually help you out doing the same. Thank you for your time and I hope you guys enjoy the video.